Want to know one of the best ways to improve the picture quality on your Sony projection install? It's easy and it only takes a few minutes, so be sure to stick around as we dive into our panel alignment feature. All right, so we're going to adjust the panel alignment on the projector. We're going to start by hitting the menu button on the Sony remote control, and we are going to scroll down. You see picture, there's screen, setup, function, and installation. The panel alignment features can be found under the installation tab. So we're going to go ahead and select that, and we're going to go down to panel alignment. We're going to choose adjust. Once we choose adjust, we've got that little right arrow. We can hit right, and now we're going to be able to start adjusting the panel alignment. You've got two different ways to do this. So the main one that you're probably going to use for most of your installs is under the adjust item, you're going to choose shift. This is going to adjust the entire panel itself. Adjust color, we've got between red and blue. That's what the R and B stands for. Pattern color, we've got RGB. And we're going to go ahead and hit adjust. We're adjusting for the red color right now. So if I hit right, for example, I can bring that red color out of alignment. And I'll zoom in on the image here so you can see what exactly I'm doing. But you want to align that red to where it makes white again in the test patterns. If I want to go through and adjust the blue, I'm going to choose B for blue, and we're going to go ahead and make those adjustments. Same thing, right? But the thing we're going to look for instead of that red line is we want to ensure that that blue line is lined up centered. So we are now making a white test pattern. Zone is going to allow me to dial in a little bit further instead of just adjusting the entire panel. I'm also going to be using some digital correction here in the projector, and I can go through and highlight each individual zone. So I recommend doing the shift at first. Go through and do the shift. That will take care of most of your installs. If you still see some colors not aligning where they need to be, maybe on the outer corners, or maybe it's in a different portion of the image, that's where you can make these adjustments as needed. So you can see how easy it is to make these adjustments to improve the picture performance on your Sony 4K projector. If you have any questions, be sure to reach out to your local Sony representative. And as always, thanks for watching and keep an eye out for more CI-focused videos coming your way soon.